Hello everybody, welcome back to my playthrough of Infamous First Light on old PS4. So let's do it. Oh man. Let's get this started.
You just have to look for.
Everyone has a weakness, so they have to look for it.
There you go. It's a start.
The world will wait. Sometimes you need to act fast. Follow your instincts.
That's like boom.
Please kill them.
I don't just mindlessly shoot things, okay?
Oh, the convict up here making those holograms, Eugene. He won't mind.
What's the point?
The point is survival.
Not just for you, but for those who can't defend themselves.
Go on, protect him. Nice to see you still have some
fight in you. Let's hope your other senses are still as sharp. The clock's ticking.
Find and
save the hostage.
Oh boy, this is...
Well done. Now, I'll give the second hostage someone you got.
Horribly.
Oh boy.
Wasn't the fastest time I've seen on that test. Let's try something else.
Okay. Finish as there's less of challenges available to you. Upgrade screen. And completing challenges earn you skill points, which can be spent on powers and upgrades. This is pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Scroll the photon bomb and press X to purchase it. Hold circle once we know. Okay. The server will return the game. Okay.
How high can you jump?
You've proven basic mastery,
but are you tenacious, Miss Walker?
When presented with a challenge, do you
fight your way through or hide
in a corner?
On guard.
What's really cool.
You've got another victim coming. They just keep coming, don't they?
Gotcha.
Great waves of people.
Miss Walker, is another hostage.
You wouldn't like to see him die, would you?
Oh boy. This is cray cray. Incoming hostage.
Hang of this.
Regione. Figured I got him. Where? Oh, he's all the way up there. Sweet. I just hope I get better at this. What's really cool is that they're having Eugene make the holograms. Crazy people. Yeah. Left panel shows the current K battle or arenas available to you at any time. That is cool.
That'll do for now. Take a seat. I'd like you to resume your explanation of what happened in Seattle.
Oh, 78% of conduits vote Democratic. Well, I'm not really,
After a night of tearing up the city looking for my brother, I ended up back at what was left of our boat. That's where I met him. He was looking for Brent, too.
Who that is that Reggie? What the heck?
Sweetheart. I'm sorry, have you seen a fella rocking a mohawk around here somewhere?
Wait, do you know Brent? Are you with those Russians?
What the occurrence? Oh, hell no. Are you saying they're the ones who did this? Damn it, they keep kidnapping my employees.
Kidnapped? Wait, do you know where they have him? Can you
okay, that's not Reggie. I thought it looked a little bit like Reggie.
You're not going to get that pretty face caught up in all this trouble. You know, I don't know what you had worked out with Brent, but,
He's my brother. Help me.
Brother? Are you French? I'm Shane. Shane? You know, Brent never told me that his sister was such a pretty little thing.
Please! Just tell me where to look.
East side, mainly.
Thank you. And if you think of anything else, then call me on Brent's phone, all right?
Yeah,
sure. Whatever you say, sweetheart. Just make sure you take care of that, all right? City ready for the real me. Need some neon. Lots of neon.
Go to the top of Neon Sign. Well.
Hey there, Fetch. Now, I put out my pillars for these occurrences on the air train. We'll have to move fast on the lead.
Okay. I'm already headed for some neon gas.
Firecracker. Now, I love huffing gas as much as the next guy, but is that really...
It's a trick I picked up back in Jersey. The gas helps me run insanely fast.
All right. I'm gonna have to take your word on that conduit. What other secrets you got going on under that hood?
Yeah, that's big enough.
Let me just hop on up here, bro. Okay, never mind. Get up there, Fitch. Come on.
Cough it up! Alright, you lazy neon gas. Go make yourself useful.
Okay, so there's little power-ups that make you run fast. Okay. So they're just like all over the city and stuff. Oh, sweet.
I need all the quiet power I can get. They taste good. It's a big one. And it moves.
This is pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Upgrades. Draining neon. Here's 25%. Dash forward an enemy and hit them with a massive attack, defeating an enemy with a normal melee combo or charge finisher attacks. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go with the drain real quick.
Sweetheart, do you have something to do with that light show by the needle?
I told you, I needed some neon gas. Just focus on Brent.
Well, it was kinda...
I gotta go. Something really distracting just came into my field of view. You wanna stand? Bye. Clouds, I'll haul ass. You luscious neon fatty. I'm meeting you whole.
Ooh.
I found this.
Yeah.
They taste better when they run.
Okay. Not gonna lie, it's kind of weird. Okay. There are more skill points, that's cool. Not gonna lie. Okay.
Okay, so the occurrence are coming to me.
Okay, what's going on, bruh?
None of you speak English?
I'm gonna get all those weak point kills.
Okay, exats. Here it comes.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm gonna do it right now. Holy crap. That was awesome. I'm not gonna lie. But okay, like I've been trying to say for a little bit of time now, but I keep forgetting the good old holograms in the battle arenas place happen to be good old the good old holograms that Eugene can make, which I think is really cool. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. So. Oh, it's right here. I'm retarded. Two upgrades available? No prob. Okay. What's this? Okay, so I'll do this one. and this is kind of a short episode, but it's really late at night because I have been doing college work and whatnot, and that's always fun, you know. I missed that somehow, so I'll just jump up and grab that real fast. Okay. But yeah, then I had some homework to do, so I did that. And, where is this one at? Oh, it's on the top of this. Okay. Luckily, Fetch can run up stuff. Yes. And, you know, I would have a video out. This is Thursday night. I was hoping to have a video uploaded. Unfortunately, I will not. Because, obviously, I'm playing it right now. And, you know what? We're gonna do this one. And, we'll end the video. Shoot neon clouds. Ooh! Hers is pretty cool too. Yeah, she does neon art, of course, instead of normal. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. This probably wasn't the most exciting thing ever, but I mean, this is just a playthrough. Some parts aren't going to be super exciting and whatnot. Which still sucks, but yeah. Don't expect the best thing ever. Okay, so that's really high up there, so... Thanks for watching again, guys. Sorry, I'm getting sidetracked really bad. It's really tired, so I don't need to be doing that. But, yeah, I will see you guys in other videos and whatnot. Thanks so much for watching. I'm really enjoying this. If you haven't got this yet, you should totally get it. And, bye-bye, everybody. I will see you guys later. Hope you will join me for more. Repeating myself a lot because I'm so tired. Oh my goodness. Good night. Jesus. Bye.